Chris Brooks, the running back, second and 10.
You've got your one-on-one matchup right down here.
And they go for it. They've got themselves a first down and in field goal range with Dobbs' reception. Stingley on the coverage. Pick up a 13.
It was a great route. Good rhythm by the quarterback. Stingley slips coming out of the break and wasn't quite able to get there.
37 seconds and running. Houston with a line shift.
They're taking a little bit too long for me because you can get a sack here and knock him out.
We got a flag down. Houston might have jumped. Here's Kraft. Houston is going after the football. And Green Bay feels pretty sure. Yep.
Defense on the 51.
Anderson, a little ahead of it this time.
You're still not in comfortable field goal range. You see the early jump right there.
No, you're 50 yards right here, Tom.
And you called it. Hadn't had a big kick in quite some time.
Oh, you got a kicker that's been on the sidelines with no reps, trying to sort out his own life. Hasn't attempted a field goal in 287 days.
All on pressure.
21 seconds. Houston, they pick up the blitz. They bring it to the end zone. Incomplete in the coverage by Eric Murray on Wills. With 15 seconds to go.
And this is all because of Petrie coming right up the middle and making Jordan Love have to throw this ball too high. Because Wicks ran an unbelievable route. He was open earlier than that.
The line did a great job of pass pro for their quarterback.
They did. You're exactly right. Great communication to get it stopped. They're doing the same thing. Cover zero. Wide receiver screen or a slant. Something quick.
With 15 seconds to go. Football at the 32. Green Bay trying to inch closer. And that ball is on the ground.
That's a fumble or an incompletion.
Caught by Dobbs.
Now time is running.
Time is running with 3 seconds, and the officials seem confused as well as everyone in the stands.
And final timeout. 3 minutes.
Well, they called it a completion then, and then he's down, they're saying.
Wow. You might want to take another look at that. So it's Dobbs with Ross on the coverage. And he's definitely down, Gene.
Yeah, I agree with you, Jim. Okay. I think definitely down, and I think they put the ball with progress at the around the 33-yard line as well.
Okay, Gene, it's going to come down to
the 27, Jim, yes.
Yep, it's going to be a 45-yard attempt for Brandon McManus.
Boy, if I was Green Bay, I would have taken the timeout right away.
How about Houston? Maybe icing him here. 45 yards for McManus.
I guess now that was the last. That was correct.
Here we go. The new man in town. Timeout call. Timeout call. That one will not count. A little practice shot for McManus. You know, you see that happen sometimes, and they take it right up to the edge, and you end up giving the kicker a kind of like a little rehearsal. If you take it a little bit earlier, you're still going to get what you want. You're going to ice him. But you don't give him in that practice shot.
I agree with you. Everyone likes a second tee shot off the first.
I know I do. And a third. But how about all of the turmoil that's been surrounding the kicking position for Green Bay? Carlson, the rookie last year. Narveson, the rookie this year. They didn't cut it. They call on the veteran. Just came here on Wednesday. He's got this to win it. Low snap, the kick. The seventh lead change of the game. job by Whelan getting that down.
What a game. Seeing these two quarterbacks playing a lot of big games for the rest of their career.
D'Amico got to be here as a player, as a winner, on a last-second field goal to win it for the Texans today. As a coach, he was on the other side. Brandon McManus flew into town midweek, and now he's doing Lambeau leaps.
He left it all out on the field. How fitting for it to come down to a kick after all that, and they made the right decision, it looks like, bringing in a kicker.
Partner, is there anything I thought it would be? We thought it would be. Great to be with you, bud. We'll be with you next week. Chicago, Washington. Final score, Green Bay 24, Houston 22. For Tony, Tracy, and Gene, Jim Nance saying so long from Green Bay. Right now, let's go to James Brown in New York.
We take you now to the final minutes of the game between Tennessee at Buffalo. Let's join Andrew Catalan, Tiki Barber, Jason McCourty,